Hi, I'm Julie from the Exploratorium. Welcome to Viral Questions, a series of videos where we answer your questions about COVID and vaccines. More and more people have received a vaccine against coronavirus, and you may be next. Today, we'll explore why there might be side effects after you get a shot, whether it's a sore arm or general fatigue. In the first episode of this series, I sort of glossed over the most incredible part of what's going on, and that's the remarkable work of your immune system. To explain how vaccines work, I simplified the process by saying that when a foreign invader enters your body, it triggers an immune response that ends with the production of antibodies that recognize that invader. That simplification is really a huge disservice to all that your immune system actually does. There's a complex chain of events that have to happen for your body to recognize a specific microbe. Your immune system can be generally broken down into two teams: your innate immune system and your adaptive immune system. Your innate immune system recognizes general features of microbes that are not normally present in your body. Now, your skin and mucous membranes are your first line of defense, but once those are breached, whether you get a cut, breathe something in, or get punctured with a needle, your innate system then goes to work. It features a number of different cell types, way more than I've shown here, that together identify that something's wrong and then go about cleaning everything up by eliminating foreign microbes and clearing out any injured cells. Suffice it to say, there's a lot going on behind the scenes, and it all happens automatically. You don't have to actively manage anything. But this still takes energy and also relies on chemical signals that your cells send to each other. Some impacts of all that activity might be inflammation, muscle soreness, headaches, or fatigue. When you experience any of those symptoms, it's probably your innate immune system hard at work. Almost all forms of life have some sort of innate immune system, which protects from foreign invaders, but does so indiscriminately. It recognizes general features of microbes, but doesn't have any specificity or memory. Humans have a second team in our immune system, and that's our adaptive immune system. It's adaptive because it develops a customized response to specific invaders. Part of the innate system's work is to trigger the cells of the adaptive immune system to make a permanent memory of what happened. You can think of it as the innate immune system putting out the immediate fire, and then your adaptive immune system surveying what happened so it can prevent it from happening again. This is the part of your immune system that develops memory cells that can initiate the production of antibodies if you happen to encounter a microbe that you've seen before. So the side effects that happen after getting a vaccine are largely due to your innate immune system. But then another question I've heard is from folks who are worried that they didn't feel anything after getting a shot. Did the vaccine work? We can't predict who's going to have side effects. Remember, whether it's an infection or an injection, there's a complex symphony of things that happen in your body when something new gets introduced. How that rolls out is going to be slightly different for everyone and might be different for you on different days. We tend to focus on people reporting symptoms, but in the vaccine clinical trials, over half the participants did not experience side effects, and they were equally protected against COVID. Whether or not you experience side effects, your immune system will take a couple of weeks to completely build up that adaptive immune response. So what can you do to reduce possible side effects? Well, anytime you need to call your immune system into action, whether you're getting a vaccine or if you're actually sick, it's a good idea to set it up for success. Get some rest and make sure you drink enough water. Your amazing immune system will take care of the rest. Thank you so much for exploring these viral questions with me. Take good care.